How's the process with working with Mark Wahlberg? How's the movie coming?
It's unbelievable, man. Like, I'm going out to New Orleans Monday morning, tomorrow morning, to go see the premiere of Deepwater. And we're going to talk some more, but we got a guy writing the script, and getting everything completed, so I'm excited about that.
Are you going to be in on writing the script a little bit?
Just a little bit. Ghost right.
Okay, a little bit of ghost right. Awesome. Are you going to also be on set too when they start shooting?
All time. You know, this is a partnership, you know what I mean? So I'm just blessed to be in this position. You know, tip my hat off to Mark and the whole team for this, you know, allowing this to be a dream come true.
So you're gonna be a part of the whole process. Yeah. Everything.
Got to. It's my baby, man. It's my baby.
And since it is your baby, like Stan Lee sometimes will put himself in like little, you know, little spots. Would you put yourself in there?
Well, why not? Definitely possible.
Are we still looking for Michael B? Or
I would love Michael B to be, you know, quiet as kept, like everything is really based on the setup around him, you know, probably.
Marvel might have him locked down, but what would be your second pick?
Marvel, I have to say Robbie Jones. I really like Robbie Jones.
Robbie Jones. Yeah. If you can't get Mike, we'll get Robbie.
Yeah, I love Robbie. Robbie has done some magnificent work, hurricane season, Tim Tate. I love it.